So if you just watch the last one, no more than a couple minutes after that, I've just put everything and sorted it all out and then starting another one. I haven't even gotten off the pause screen, as you can see. We're going straight into the next mission. I didn't see what it was. The Ark. It's called the Ark. So if you didn't see what happened on the last one, which I highly recommend you do, we were fighting as an army of Titans, like Titan after Titan after Titan. Just fucking Briggs. People up. And just as we got there, of course, they leave. So we've taken to the ships and we're following.
All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
Copy that, 6-4 on route.
Woo! Here we come!
This is Captain Vianz at the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fox 2, Fox 2. Missile up the rail.
What the fuck is that?
Visual clear. I've got good tone.
Viper.
I got you, kid.
What?
Brace
what?
Yourself.
I landed on the ship? Is that what happened?
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird.
How do I get over there?
We can get in there. BG, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4.
I'm gonna have to get thrown again. Oh. This is not gonna work.
Are you sure about this, BT?
Trust me.
Come on, let's do it.
Good luck.
Oh god, oh this is very... oh no. Please, don't drop me, please. Oh god.
Welcome to the 6-4, Cooper.
Cooper, listen up, we can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern, and you'll have to work your way forward.
Okay.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Fuck. And I'm dead. The shittiest SRS pilot ever. Didn't even get on the ship.
Resume.
Okay.
Now, go! Wait, I got...
Me. This is gonna have to be like fast-paced shit, obviously. Fuck. So I gotta let my health regen a bit. Oh, robots. Didn't see them. Did not see them.
Thank you.
me. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Vault, yes, ammo galore, ammo galore, give me something. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, well I've just got a shit ton of ammo. Gotta deal with this one. Sweetness.
Commander Briggs, this is the Braxton. Between the Bolt's guns and that flying Titan, we're getting torn up here.
We're working on it. Just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough.
Cooper, hurry.
Jump drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
We lost the Braxton.
Let's see what's here. Spitfire. Well, maybe. Oh, of course you're coming up. Of course you're coming up. Come on, ride it, ride it, ride it, ride it.
Thank you.
No more coming up, please? Please don't. Oh my god! This is so fucking How can one pilot do this much damage to whole fucking fleet? Like, there's no way that's possible. Oh shit! You're right there, and you killed me. Okay. I will keep that in mind for next time, and it's time to kill you this time. Come on, come up, motherfucker. You got any more coming? No, that's what I thought. Oh, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Bitch. Oh my god. This is so hard to shoot! Like this!
Gun 2 is down, get the last one!
Gotta be flat.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas?
Okay. Run and jump.
Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. Oh, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me. Oh, I love this job.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Draw. up on this. Squad Alpha 2 Charlie. Sending the lift down now.
They're behind us!
Fire started, and then OG. That's fine. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck, getting him away, bro. We need to push forward. If, as long as I push forward, they push forward. Which means. I don't have any of them.
Watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breach it, breach it, breach it!
That is so bullshit. You have no chance of living.
Guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breach it, breach it, breach it!
Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Coop, the console's up here.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
I'm assuming that's
all call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
There you go. Stay that course. You've almost got them lined up.
That's it. You did it. Use it tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
That's BT. That's BT. Okay.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
Okay, so what fucking one am I going to go for this? I'm not going to go North Star. I need to go something that has lock-on shit. Not you. Maybe you, actually. Actually, I'll just stay
there.
I didn't know they'd be fighting me on the thing, though. Well, it would have been score. For the time being, I'm gonna chill with them.
Dodge this.
Warning. Warning.
Good kill. Good kill.
Target hit. Fox 8.
Okay, so
first floor ready.
You hitched your last ride, son. This is your stop.
One, detecting hull damage.
Holy shit. Where's he at? Where the fuck's he at? There you are, bitch. I killed my fucking self.
Warning, battery essential.
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
Fuck. I was so screwed.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
Warning, our reactor.
Oh, fuck. Oh, he's so close. This fucking Viper guy is hard.
We're ready.
So close. Fine, whatever. We'll try. Hitting even fucking less than a fucking sniper. I'm a sniper. I don't know where the other batteries are. I'm gonna be screwed. It's another battery. Fuck. Now this motherfucker sucks. Don't like him. Why did I go forward? I went forward. I should have gone backwards. This is so fucking hard. Ugh. Okay, I need to keep track of where my spares are. He's so hard. Ugh. Oh, they all aim where he was aiming at the time of the... I gotcha. Oh.
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
So hard!
Good tone, Fox 10.
Nice. Oh my god. I can't get him with a sniper.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Speed is life.
Warning, battery essential.
Oh my god.
Battery required.
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
Even just a couple hits, I get fucked up on. It's so unfair. Like, come on. This has to be the whole mission. Because he is stupid tough. Why does he do so much more damage to me and I do barely anything to him?
It's your last ride, son. This is your stop.
What? Oh! dead. Maybe I should give the sniper another fucking go.
You hitched your last ride, son. This is your stop.
No. Of course he gets me when I go for that. I should have gone for a battery. I'm pulling up. There's no more batteries around though, that's the thing.
Warning. Battery essential.
I know the battery is essential. I have no more!
Warning. Our reactor is unstable.
What I need to do is as soon as he goes to land down.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement.
I'm in the air. How does that work?
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
I'm getting even worse with this guy.
Replacement battery required. Battery required.
I have no other batteries. Oh, I've died so many fucking times.
You hitched your last ride, son. This is your stop.
He's so overpowered.
Yes. This is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Oh my god.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Recommend you disembark.
Oh my god. That was the most annoying thing. This isn't even the end of the mission.
Calculate.
Back off. Stand down. Come on. Don't hurt BT.
For the cockpit. Take the shot.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
What are we doing then?
Down here. Approaching the Ark's containment unit.
Oh, I have a feeling the BT's gonna die.
The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Come in. How do I get in?
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
I put him in BT?
This way, Cooper.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
At least he's a loyal robot. But that's... Oh, what? Oh, that's BT hanging there. Oh, no.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back.
No.
Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
No.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
Yeah.
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down. Something's still working there. Now open up.
I really don't like this guy.
I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams.
DT wants me to trust him.
If you don't win together, you died together.
Go BT. Fuck that guy up.
Nice try, love. Say goodnight.
Necessary.
We're running out of time!
Was that necessary? What about my poor BT? What about my Titan? I liked him, and you've just killed him. I will kill you. And I won't be nice about it. My objective is to survive. With BT. Me a pistol. A dart and I. Which I use fairly often. And his brains. Okay. I gotcha. Come on, hack. Hack it.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm.
I heard something.
Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Oh, this is the smart pistol.
Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled VT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
VT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. VT 7274. Cooper, how copy? Over. Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. To the bridge, one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the full weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Fuck these people up. The fucking smart pistol. Fuck these bitches. No kung fu, bitch. Oh my god, this is intense. This is, oh my god. I can get this. Holy shit. Well, you can take out a fuck ton of people with this gun in a short amount of time. Because with grunts and machinery like that, it takes them out in one hit. Online, if you hit a grunt, it still takes them out one hit. On Titanfall 1, that's what it did. But when you attack and pass, it's like two or three shots. Oh god, hi. Get in.
Hello, Jack.
Get in.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go. It is time to complete our mission.
Okay, so oh, we got Legion. This is the new one. Automatic smart lock onto targets. Power shot. Close range knocks back enemies. Long range damages all enemies and bar. Switch between close range and long range position rounds. Gun shield. Put it around the predator cannon.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the bolt weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move.
Tracking targets. Firing. Danger close.
That was so shit. I have one of the best ones in the game and I still managed to suck ass.
Got a
Fuck you, Scorch.
Activate the flame.
Oh!
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Tracking target. Firing. Danger close.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Stupidly hard. Yeah, you guys are doing great. Cover job. These last two missions have just been literally me dying. For a good chunk of the time.
That's bad.
I hate though. The fucking... fucking score. I hate versing score. I hate Scorch so fucking much. North Star as well.
tracking Blisk and Sloan just ahead. They have the Ark. Keep moving.
I can't get any further when these fuckers are on me.
If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed. Smart core offline.
Attention IMC personnel. This is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary fold weapon power system. Powering up targeting responders.
This is like it's next level hard. Right? It wasn't it's not as hard as the
initiating
last one.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony.
But Viper was a lot harder than all the other boss levels.
You have your money, Disc. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
About time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Oh, I get to kill bitch now. And then the final mission, I believe, is I get to kill you. Listen.
You know what I see when I look at you? A part of easy money.
I can't fucking move. I can't fucking move, those things in the way.
I'm gonna be minted when I'm through with you. Sorry, mate. Time to die.
Nope. Not today.
Nice try, love. But I'm no pushover. I've got a snake pilot. This is more entertaining than I expected.
Oh,
get
wow.
In, lads.
I've got eyes on that gun.
Full weapon piling sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Freeport system. Planetary designation Harmony.
All forces advance from the south.
Of course you are, now that your fucking people are dead and I'm half basically dead. Of course you're gonna be ready for me.
Fold weapon passing stage 3. Calculating space fold projection.
Where you at, bitch? Come on.
Say goodnight, you little bastard. Am I the only one who's shooting the bastard? Goodbye, you little bastard.
Our reactor is unstable.
Full weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%.
Go. Where is this bitch?
Come on in. Come on. Let's do this, you little perk.
Fight me!
Wait! You ain't walking away that easy.
Pretty sure I will. Yeah, bitch. Oh no, 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 no.
Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
You're going to die. Yes.
Cooper,
bitch.
Get the Ark out of there before it launches. Hurry.
Where?
Fold weapon priming sequence complete.
Tap.
Cooper, BT, Cooper,
you back blast has overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the fold weapon. No offense on target.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile. Hostile Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
But there's nothing to throw me to. The fuck?
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Okay. The signal! BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so.
Get me. What the hell's happening?
Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
This is incredibly confusing right now. I don't know what's happening. And I only have 8 minutes recording.
We got a way out of this one, VT.
Calculating. Protocol 3, protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Oh, come on. No, BT.
Cooper, we just lost BT's signal. We're almost there. Cooper, I'm marking your HUD with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot!
Well, I don't have much choice now, do I? Oh, shot.
I'm tracking you. Keep going.
Oh, God. What am I doing?
Come on.
Well, how can be? There's just two, casually, right next to each other. Where I need them. Oh wow. That's awesome.
Come on,
that is awesome.
Parker, get us out of here.
Hang on.
Cooper.
A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Ninth Fleet, this is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters.
Wait, I did the last two missions in that one by accident.
Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. after the tech swipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Titan, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
I did the last two missions by accident? In the one... What? I didn't know I was doing the last two in the same fucking one though. Holy shit. That way. Holy crap. You kind of had a feeling that that would happen when you met BT, that something would happen and he'd be the one to die and save us. You kind of just knew it, you had a feeling of it. Considering this is their first actual campaign for the Titanfall series, and it's on Titanfall 2, they did a really good job of it. Graphics-wise, game, everything flowed really well. There were a couple of points where it was just really slow or stupidly hard that just kind of set you back. But it was really, really good. I'll probably do... This is the final two missions just in the last video. Because I was so engulfed in it, I didn't even realize when they changed it into the other mission. Like, I was so engulfed in the game, I didn't even realize that it changed to another mission. All up, this game took about... it took about... It took about 10 hours. 8 to 10 hours, somewhere in that, to complete this game. The actual campaign for it. It is an incredible game. Obviously, if you're watching this, you've watched you play the campaign already anyway, so... If you want to play the campaign, go right ahead. You can play it a different way. You can use different titans. You can get all the pilot helmets, which I'll probably end up doing in my own time. But that was just an amazing game. It ended so much sooner than I thought it was. I thought I had another mission to go. He was only in there for about 20 minutes. So. Considering the fact that Captain Lastimosa was the guy at the very, very start of the game that was talking to you while you were in the Simpod. I found that really cool that I figured that out when I watched Ashley play. She was like, that's Lastimosa. Viper was easily the hardest. Then it would have to be Ash. The easiest one would probably have to be Kang. Viper, he was just so intense. So I don't know how much longer this has got to go. I only have another minute or so of recording left. So I don't know how much longer I'm going to be able to let this run for. But I'm going to say goodbye now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go to my social medias, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, and Instagram, and go follow them all. I updated multiple times on Snapchat what I was doing and as I was playing, all that kind of stuff. Instagram, I did it at the very start when I first started the series. Twitter has been updated consistently when I have videos edited, when I've been rendering, uploading. As we have been playing this, one video has been uploaded as we spoke. So, yeah, I post all the links to Facebook, and I consistently check Facebook as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
I will, however, leave the gameplay rolling in the background, or the credits rolling in the background. That's how this episode's going to end, is the credits roll.
This is just happening here. I saw this come up. It's hard to press record. What was that? No! What was the flickering? What was the flickering? Come on! Fuck you! Piece of shit! I wanted to know what that was about. Here we
go! Oh! How did I not kill any of them? Oh!
I downed them twice. I killed one of them. But no, it was a fucking